Yeah.
How you doing, Carl? Long night? Enough pizzas?
Yeah.
Wow.
Just about.
Here's the bell. Somewhere there.
Sorry. Yeah. Hold on, I'll come right back.
That was one of the greatest fights I've ever seen.
Oh, yeah.
No, and I'm not lying. It's the greatest one I've ever seen live. Anyway. Thank you.
No problem.
How's it going? Good. Are you going to eat pizza too?
I want to eat as much of it as I can.
Thank you. Congratulations, champ.
I haven't even got washed. Thank you.
Next time you tell me you're going to fight, you got to tell them Brooklyn, because they don't take us to Ireland.
Yeah.
Or to Vegas.
Don't worry.
See you later. Thanks for
meeting. Alright, thanks for helping.
Oh, wait, don't worry, man.
Heavy boxers.
Huh?
Heavy boxers.
They're called shorts in America, in England, in Ireland.
Yeah.
America.
Heavy boxers.
Boxers.
I have to have someone else's dad that one,
right? Right.
Thanks.
Oh, I'm great, Ted. How are you doing?
On this occasion, I'm going to.
The charges are on the way as well.
Go ahead.
Where's Mikey? They left already? They're gone?
Is that Carl?
Or no, yeah, it's Carl.
There's only one conference.
I see you in Cali.
Scott, King of Dingdos.
No. What do you think, Scott? He did it.
Man, brilliant.
He looked good.
Was good. Yeah.
Carla, do you want something to bring it over to for you?
Told you it was going to happen, didn't I?
Told you
the other night.
You called it, and you wanted your rematch.
Right. There's a burger.
Alright, there you have it, Carl Frampton and his team eating pizza, celebrating the big victory, getting the championship belt. Alright, Payo, go ahead.
What'd you think, Andrew?
I was very impressed. Very impressed. It's not easy to go to somebody else's, another country, to perform. The atmosphere, the pressure was on him because the fans.
Yeah,
but he looked like the real deal.
He is the real deal.
Enjoy.
Thanks for your help tonight. You want to thank him for his help?
Yeah, right.
Oh, yeah, that's
right. Right.
Just,
all
right, later. There you have it, Carl Frampton. Who's next?
I don't know, that's not for me.
Speak
not for me.
Speak to that man over there.
All right, stay tuned right here, Carl Frampton Victory Party, EsNews.com, Lisa Quack reporting. Hey, I thought you guys were going to get down, man, like a real crazy party. This is very relaxed.
This is where we're at.
That's it. Where?